video, I'd like to share my daily routine with you all, and here you go. I work from Monday until Friday, and today is Friday, yeah, JF guys. And today, we wear batik as our uniform, and sometimes, I buy beverage in the afternoon, like iced coffee, but today I'd like to have Thai tea. Every day, I'm so glad to be surrounded by positive people in my office. They give me positive impact and it make my day more vibrant. After I get home, I have my weekly habit that I never miss. To start my weekend, I do journaling. It begins with things that I have done or I will do, like counting expense, planning something, or anything. Here I use to make plans. In the first page, there is a calendar that helps me to create my plan for days ahead. It is so cute, by the way. I used to make everything online, but this is so cute. This makes me more excited to write. I'm going to make notes. I usually use Google Spreadsheet like this. Let me show you this very useful thing, guys. I usually put my spending, savings, or even bucket list here, and you can share your files with your friends too. For example, I have my bucket list. This is the target, and I divide it based on its indicator. And here is the stuff list. Next, I have planned for holiday too, and I share this with my friends so they can open this file too. It contains anything that we will do. Example, we plan to go to Bromo. I can add notes or any information from my bucket list in 2020. This is nice and to leave everything become easier. It's Saturday morning. I wake up at 5, clean my room, pray, take shower, and today I have a special event. I will attend my friend's wedding. It's located at villa near the downtown. It takes about 1 hour from my house. I go with my friend. Let's pick her up first. Ceremony has done, guys. Now let's go to wedding reception.
Hey, say hi to my vlog. Vlog 2, 2, 3.
Say hi.
Say hi to my vlog.
Say hi to my vlog.
Ah, hi Fia, gitu.
Hi Fia, mana aja Fia?
There are so many food booths. Which one should I taste first? Everything looks so tasty.
Finally,
After that, I meet my other friends and congratulations on their wedding, my beautiful friend. May God grant you all blessings of life. That I get home and spend good time with my family. In the night, I take a rest and read book or just scrolling and listen to music. It's in the end of the video. That's all, guys. You have followed my weekend. Hope you enjoy the video and see you. Bye.